45 Clyde Ganzel had to get the government's permission to move it out of Camp Hanford into this location. And it's been here ever since. Always been Barber owned. I took control of this place almost 3 years ago. Walk-in barber shop, straight razor shaves, basically any sort of men's haircut.